all of us. The architectural design of the church is inspired by an eagle and the Star of David on the exterior. It is also inspired by the seven steps in the pyramid because it is seven-sided. The compound will feature a play park for the young children to help them grow physically, enable the teachers to teach them social and interactive skills, to invigorate them, and also to make them look forward to the time they spend in the church community. Young people, forget about hiring expensive grounds for your weddings because we got you covered. The distance from the main entry door to the pulpit is 52 meters. The building is designed to cater for the needs of persons with special needs. Comfortable seating spaces, state-of-the-art audiovisual systems, built-in world-class all-season ventilation and lighting, adequate spacing between the seats to enable worship, praising, and kneeling down for prayer. The interior design caters for a seating capacity of 5,000 adults, 3,000 in the main sanctuary, and 2,000 on the balcony. The cry room will have private booths for lactating mothers, so as to provide visual comfort for the brothers who need to use this facility, as well as a kitchenette for food handling. The Sunday school will be fully fitted and designed to appeal to the senses of children in the most creative ways. A multi-purpose hall has been incorporated, where we can hold youth meetings, discussion groups, and other forums of interaction for believers. Adequate and multiple washroom facilities that incorporate the needs of children and persons with special needs.